गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल स्टूडेंट्स. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी सॉल्व वन न्यूमेरिकल ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल पावर सिस्टम वन. ओके, सो टुडे ऑल्सो वी विल सी नेक्स्ट न्यूमेरिकल ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिकल पावर सिस्टम वन. दैट इज ऑल्सो डिपेंड अपॉन द पावर सिस्टम सिंगल लाइन डायग्राम. सो इन दिस न्यूमेरिकल द न्यू थिंग इज दैट यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट द जनरेटर बस वोल्टेज. So that is new thing in this numerical. In previous numerical, we just solve the numerical based upon the per unit values of X of your transformer generator. Okay. In this, we are having generator. This is this particular power system, single line diagram. This system is consisting of two machine system. So in this, we are having generator, transformer T1, transformer T2, then motor, synchronous motor, then load. Okay. So now we will solve the numerical. So see, this is the numerical. So we are having generator, okay, then transformer T1. So this is the system. Just see the system. It consists of a generator, then transformer T1, then your transmission line impedance is given, transformer T2, and 15 megawatt ampere motor. So load is also given. So the given ratings are, just see the ratings. The ratings given in this synchronous generator, 20 MVA, that is S, and 11 kV voltage. Reactance is 0.15 per unit. Synchronous motor, 15 MVA, 11 kV, X 0.15 per unit. Then transformer T1, 25 MVA, 12.5, that is the primary side is 12.5, and that is delta star transformer. So T1 is delta star, but the primary is consisting of delta, connection is delta, and transformer secondary side is nothing but the star. In T2, the primary side is star and secondary side is delta, and the rating of that transformer is 132/11 kV. Now talking about line transmission, the X is given, that is 200+j500 ohms. Static load is given in this numerical, and that load is 11 kV, 5 MVA, 0.8 power factor lagging. Now see the things which are assuming, or it is given in the numerical. So you have to choose the base voltage that is given. See, there are three types of things for choosing the base. If it is given, then you have to take that base only. If it is not given, then you can consider, suppose this is 20 MVA, and this is suppose this is given another way, that is MVA is given, suppose this is again 20, so you can take 20 MVA base. Okay, neto higher side. If it is given 25, then you can take 30, 10, 1000. Like this, you can consider the base voltage. Okay, now in this particular numerical, the base voltage is given, that is 132 for the transmission line. See, here the base voltage is given for the transmission line. Matlab, ye jo section hai, this, ye section se yahan tak, matlab from this to this, it is given 132 kV. The base voltage is given 132 kV for transmission line. For generator, we are choosing that 11 kV for generator. That means from this side, from this to this, it is 11 kV. From this to this, it is 132 kV. This is the base voltage chosen. Now for the load side, again it is 11 kV. For the load, that means from this side to this, this is 11 kV. So in this numerical, there are three sections. So first section consisting of generator and T1 primary. So it is 11 kV. For transmission line, it is 132 kV. And for third section, it is 11 kV. So these are the chosen base for the particular sections. So now, what you have to see? You have to see the base S. That means, suppose I am saying that S, you have to choose SB, the base MVA in this numerical, it is given, and that is nothing but 20 MVA, the base is given, that is nothing but 20 MVA. तो अपन दूसरा कुछ नहीं ले सकते. If it is given, then you have to take. Now, what you have to calculate? See, the condition is given. The condition is, क्या दिया हुआ condition? If synchronous machine drawing 15 MVA at 0.9 power factor, that means the new condition is given that if you have to calculate for generator base voltage, you have to calculate. For that, it is given if your synchronous machine drawing 15 MVA at 0.9 power factor. मतलब यहां पर cos phi दिया हुआ है और उसकी rating दी हुई है 15 MVA. और वो भी cos phi कैसा है? Leading है. So, and terminal voltage 1.1 per unit. तो terminal voltage भी आपका दिया हुआ है 1.1 per unit. So, therefore, you have to take this data for solving the numerical. Okay? Now, we will solve the numerical. So, what should be the formula for calculating the reactance? The normal formula is nothing but Z. Suppose you are calculating the new value of Z. So, suppose I am taking the new value as a Z2. So, Z2 per unit is equals to, that is Z1, that is old. 1 is old, 2 is new. So, this is new. In some books, it is given as a new. This is old. Old value. Okay. So, Z1 per unit. Now, MVA, that is SB, that is MVA. MVA, that is SB2, that is new one. N indicates new. So, therefore, divided by SB1, B1, 1 indicates old. Then multiplied by KV1. Matlab KV1 matlab base. So you can say like this KV1 or you can say VB1 and VB2. So whole square. So VB1 is old value and this one is a new value. So this is the normal generalized formula for calculating the new value of Z per unit. Okay. In terms of X, you can write out X. Okay. Now, as usual, in the starting, what you have to find out? You have to find out the value of X for different things. That means here the generator is there. So you have to find out the value per unit. You have to find out per unit reactance. You have to find out per unit reactance for each and every case. You have to find out per unit reactance for generator. Then for transmission line T1, T2 and motor load. Okay. So first is per unit reactance nikalna hai apko. To pahela hai. Suppose maine liya pahela generator. So you have to find out the value of in per unit, that is in of generator. Generator kar apan ne formula nikala hai. So that is nothing but X2 double dash, that is reactance, new reactance. So X2, it is in per unit, is equals to X1, that is old. Okay. Then it is SB2 divided by SB1 into VB1 divided by VB2. So this is the formula. So this is the formula. Now put the values in the formula, that X1. What is the X1 for this? It is given 0.15. So it is 0.15. It is J0.15 or 0.15, we can say. Then if you are calculating in terms of J, because here it is a complex term is given. So therefore we are taking J terms. So don't worry. Isse kuch farak nahi padega. So multiplied by SB2. So SB2, jo naya base liya hai, kitna liya hai? Suppose this is SB2 now. So ye naya base hai 20 MVA. So this is 20. Divided by old kitna hai? Old matlab jo actually diya hua hai generator ke liye. To kitna diya hua hai? 20 MVA. So it is given, that is 20 MVA. So this is 20 multiplied by VB1. Ab VB, kitna diya hua hai iske liye? VB1, that is 11 kV. So it is 11 divided by kitna choose kiya hai base. So base is chosen as 11. So therefore it is 11. So it is whole square. So therefore, after calculating the value, you will get generator X2 in per unit. You will get generator X2 in per unit is 0.1J. If you are considering J, so J0.116. So this will be the value of X2 per unit. Okay. Similarly, using same formula, you can calculate the value for motor. So therefore, second is your motor. For motor, again your formula is, again suppose for motor your x2 per unit, kyunki new value hai, so therefore x2. So x2 is again, the formula is same, x1, ab motor ke liye rating kitni di hui hai? 15 MVA, 11 kV aur 0.15. So therefore it is, again if you are calculating in J, so J point, it is 15, so therefore 0.15. Now 0.15, so again the base, so what is chosen base, that is 20, and what is given base for motor, so motor is 25 rating is given, so therefore divided by 25. Then VB1 kitna hai uska, kitna diya hua hai rating, so for motor, sorry for motor it is 15, it is 15 not 25, sorry it is 15, it is 15 given. So what is for 11 kV is a VB1 11 kV. Now what is chosen? So here again for third section it is 11 kV. Matlab aapka jo chosen base hai, voltage base, wo bhi 11 kV hai. So 11 by 11, it is square. So therefore you are getting, after calculation you are getting the value as J.0.200. So this will be the new value of X2 for reactance for motor. This is for motor, this is for generator. Now third one is T1, for transformer T1. So again for transformer T1, so for transformer T1, again we are calculating the value of X per unit. So X is equals to same formula, same thing, that X1 for transformer T1, 25 is rating given, then 12.5, 132 is given kV. Okay, now for this is reactance is given, the reactance is J.1. For T2 is also J.1, so reactance is J.1, so it is J.1. Okay, multiplied by again SB2 by SB1, so SB2 it is common, that is 20. For this is now it is 25. It is 25. For this is it is 25 multiplied by, again it is 11. Kitna diya hua hai? Now transformer, see here for transformer T1 to this it is 132. Secondary side is it is 132. So therefore from 132 either be 132 hai. Isliye apan ne kya liya? 132. I am repeating. Here it is also 132. Here it is also 132. So therefore we are taken 132. So therefore the base is, the rating is given as a 132, so, and chosen is also 132, so therefore 132 by 132. Okay, that is whole square. So calculate the value of X now. So it will be, after calculating, it will be 0.08. It will be 0.08. So this is the reactance value of transformer. This is the reactance value of transformer. Now for next is for T2. For T2, again X2 per unit is equals to, now it is same reactance is given, so J.1. So it is J.1. Now again, what is the base of for T2? It is 20, that is common. Now what is the rating for T2? Rating for T2 is 20. See here, it is 20. So we have to take 20. So we have to take 20 divided by, now what is for T2? Again it is 132. So 132 divided by 132. So this will be your X2 for transformer. Once again I am reading. Here it is same. 0.1, 0.1, 132, 132, 132, 132. What is the difference? Here it is given as 25 rating of T1. You see here it is 25 and it is 20. Bus on difference kya usme? Yahan par 25 diya hai, yahan par 20 diya hua. So therefore the J value, the X value is J.10. So this will be the reactance. This will be the reactance for योर ट्रांसफार्मर. समझा क्या? वन सेकेंड आई एम रिपीटिंग व्हाट आई एम कैलकुलेटिंग. जनरेटर एक्स टू, मोटर एक्स टू फॉर यूनिट रिएक्टेंस फॉर जनरेटर, मोटर टी वन एंड टी टू. सो दिस इज द कॉमन फॉर्मूला फॉर दिस. नाउ फॉर रिएक्ट फॉर ट्रांसमिशन लाइन द फॉर्मूला विल बी डिफरेंट. फॉर ट्रांसमिशन लाइन द फॉर्मूला विल बी डिफरेंट. सो ट्रांसमिशन लाइन के लिए फॉर्मूला क्या रहता है, ये ऑलरेडी अपन डिस्कस कर चुके हैं. फॉर ट्रांसमिशन लाइन इफ यू आर कैलकुलेटिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स, ओके, इफ यू आर कैलकुलेटिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स, देन इट इज एक्स टू न्यू वैल्यू. द ओल्ड इज गिवन, दैट इज नथिंग बट ट्रांसमिशन लाइन के लिए इंपिडेंस कितना दिया हुआ है, दैट इज सी हियर. फॉर ट्रांसमिशन लाइन द इंपिडेंस इज गिवन, दैट इज 200 प्लस जे 500. सो देयरफॉर द जेड टू फॉर दिस वी कैन से इट इज जेड टू. सो जेड टू इक्वल्स टू 200. इट इज अ ट्रांसमिशन लाइन इंपिडेंस. सो दिस इज नथिंग बट वी आर कैलकुलेटिंग ट्रांसमिशन लाइन इंपिडेंस. सो फॉर ट्रांसमिशन लाइन इंपिडेंस जेड टू, नाउ जेड टू विल बी 200 प्लस जे 500. 200 प्लस जे 500, दैट इज इन ओम्स. Okay, and what is the